Dr. Timothy Leary, once a clinical psychologist and Harvard professor, now, by his own description, a visionary prophet. Others have called him the man most responsible for the North American crisis over LSD.
Dr. Leary, what are you up to here?
We teach the science and art of ecstasy. We teach people how to turn on or how to go out of their minds. By turn on, we mean to tune in, to get beyond your routine ways of thinking and acting and experiencing. And we often say that we're teaching people how to use their head. The point is that in order to use your head, you have to go out of your mind. You have to go out of all of the static, symbolic ways in which you think and experience. Most of us, most of the time, see the world through a very small set of filters. You use perhaps 1/1,000,000th of the potential energy and wisdom that's inside your head. So then people say, no matter what they say about LSD, we always translate it into using your head. So if they say LSD is dangerous, we say, ah, your consciousness is dangerous.
You're not saying LSD cannot be misused, but surely.
Well, of course, it's a form of energy, and it releases energy. And any form of energy which a man has discovered can be used for ill or for good. It can be used to gain power, control over other people, or it can be used to help people develop and grow. When you take LSD, you don't go out and get involved in fights, or you don't go out and get involved in activity. It's an internal experience.
What about going out a window and getting involved with a sidewalk 12 floors under?
Well, hundreds of thousands of people taking LSD, how many people have done that? The statistics show that taking LSD is no more dangerous than signing up for a four-year course at Harvard College. A certain percentage of people who do either are going to get into trouble, but there's no scientific evidence that LSD causes any such...
any distortion of the sort of route, say, suicide statistic or the route...
Or mental hospital commitments. There's no evidence that LSD causes this, and there's evidence that it doesn't cause it, any more than you would expect by chance in a population of 1,000 people. But when you take LSD and your conscience expanded, the number of possibilities and the number of perspectives dramatically multiplies, and then you're in real ontological confusion. That's why we always have urged people, don't take LSD unless you're very well prepared, unless you're specifically prepared to go out of your mind. Don't take it unless you have someone that's very experienced with you to guide you through it. And don't take it unless you are ready to have your perspective on yourself and life dramatically change, because you're going to be a different person, and you should be ready to face this possibility.
Lysergic acid molecule. Good for you, Albert. As Mr. LSD, I'm very happy. The spirit molecule.
A kind of fever.
lysergic acid molecule. Used. Good for you, Albert. As Mr. LSD, I'm very happy. The spirit molecule. Thank you.